Welcome guys, let us see how to create backup of your database. Go to your database. See here I have employee database. Right click on your database, go to task, click on backup. See here I am giving root path to save my file. Click on add, browse. See here this one is default root path of server management studio, and I am giving file name, give extension .bat. Click on OK. Now click on OK. See the backup of database, employee completed successfully. Click on OK. Go to root folder. See this path is default root folder to take backup of your files. See here this is backup file for your employee database. Now to restore this database, right click on database, click on restore database, click on device, and you can browse that file. Click on add. See here this employee.back file is our backup file. Select that file, click on OK. Give a name employee, click on OK. Database employee new DB restored successful. So in this way we can restore our database. Let us see whether it is restored or not in our database. Let me refresh my database. See here our old database is employee and newly restored database is employee new DB. See here it has these two tables, and employee new DB also have those tables. So in this way we can create our database backup and restore it. Thanks for watching.